Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the video. Now, I didn't really get my sleep last night. A fucking bird woke me up. It's currently 6 in the morning, and I wanted to talk about this tweet by Thurby. By Thurby But sorry about that. By Thurby Thurf, and this is the creator of the Lost Book. Now, I don't think I've played all of the chapters. But I want to replay all of them for this for the next couple of days. But it says it's been 1 year since Piggy the Lost Book released. Thank you for all for your support over the last year. It's been a life-changing experience. Enjoy this teaser. Chapter 4 in June. And then we got Willow. I think they were in the chapter. Then we got this mysterious character. And I got a couple of theories about this. This guy could be like, was trying to stop us and Willow at the same time. I think that would be pretty cool. Now, to make this less short, I want to show y'all something else. Ali, he's getting his skin on May 19th. And here, let me just. That's a bad idea. We got like Ali A, and it's just showing us like. Oops. Let's just unfull screen real quick. It's showing us all the styles. You got that style, you got that style, that style, that style, and then that style. Well, then there's also stuff with the hat on. But then there's four colors. I'm definitely gonna buy it and do my own review on it, probably. And then I can't really play this because it has the LEA intro, and I think that's copyrighted. But it's just the LEA intro with the Diplodocus meme. Pretty cool, right? We go down here. I'm gonna explain that in a future video. Right here. House of the Dragon has reportedly already been renewed for season 2. This show don't come out until fucking August. And let me show you one more thing real quick. Okay, here. Let's talk about. So people like hate the scene for Firestarter that came out because they had him set like right there. I'm still gonna watch the movie, of course, yeah, but I'm gonna make this at least a 3 minute video, so let's go ahead and look at one more thing. That's all I have. I'm gonna see when I do this. Did someone said, what would you like to see in chapter 3, season 3? I said Darth Vader and Obi-Wan fighting for a mini event like in the film, so but with us, the players helping. I think that'll be pretty cool. Okay, thank you so much for tuning into the short video. I'm gonna go back to bed. Good night, guys. I'll see y'all. Well, happy afternoon, because I'm all focused in the afternoon. Yeah, goodbye, guys.